Great.
Now, when you would have the amputation farther up, you would have to have a prosthetic socket where you slip in with your upper arm part. So that will be another option to make a model of this kind of Vulcan 8.
Yes.